Thanks for logging on to WDSU.com. This is Sports Anchor Fletcher Mackel. Coming up in later newscasts today on Channel 6, we're going to hear from Saints head coach Sean Payton and players on the team about the kicking situation. The team placed Garrett Hartley on injured reserve on Tuesday, meaning John Kasay, the 41-year-old left-footed kicker who booted a 53-yarder in Week 2, will more than likely be the kicker for the remainder of the season. I say more than likely because Sean Payton has changed kickers several times during his stint as head coach, but hopefully Kasay is the guy. Hartley suffered a hip injury in Week 3 of the preseason. That injury obviously more severe than first thought. Also, Hartley could be headed to the IR because the Saints may need his roster spot to add up on the offensive line, add players on the offensive line, and at the linebacking position. The Saints are a little thin there after injuries to Zach Streif, Olin Krutz, Martez Wilson, and Will Herring. Sean Payton has not talked about the severity of any of those injuries, but he will do so this afternoon, so we will, of course, have an update on the injury situation coming up in later newscasts tonight. We will also have an update on the Jordan Jefferson bar brawl situation ongoing right now in Baton Rouge. Will Jordan Jefferson talk to the grand jury? Stay tuned to WDSU.com and WDSU News, your new news leader at 4, 5, 6, and 10. Again, thanks a lot for logging on to our website.